What it do, everyday people, man? It's your boy PJ. Today we back with another lit video. Back in the confessional. Yeah, we staying lit, big dog, man. Shout out to my everyday people who rock with me every day. Shout out to my homie Lucky Wheels of Deals, man. He keeping it lit, man. Y'all go check him out on the Lucky Wheels of Deals channel, man. The Lucky Nation is going up. Man, we got another lit video for you guys. Now, you got Jania Michelle and her boyfriend, DeJounte Murray. Now, Jania Michelle is an IG model, famous for her Instagram posts and her YouTube channel. And DeJounte Murray is a current NBA player for the Atlanta Hawks. Y'all give him a hand clap, man. Tell Trey Young I said what up, man. Oklahoma's finest big dog right here from Oklahoma City. Well, he from Norman, but whatever. That's like offset Oklahoma. Look at that. Anyway, man, her thing was stanging. Now, I recently reported that she might have a BBL, and she don't got a BBL. You know what I'm saying? She just got that mommy weight. And DeJounte Murray is an athlete, and he helped her lose weight. So all you fat women out there that's hating on me because I said she got a BBL, I'm just looking, dog. You can't tell if these girls got BBLs these days or not. Like, some got it, some don't. Who cares? You know what I'm saying? Y'all want to do that to your bodies, not us. No man has went around and said, girl, you need to get a BB. You need to get a BBL. Now, men might ask their wife to get breasts, but not a BBL. What if they lose that woman? Then what? You didn't spend $10,000 to offer. Now, you know, whatever. Don't. Let's not go there. But anyway, I digress. But anyway, let's get to what I'm here. Now, this is the first time that Jania and DeJounte has put their baby out on YouTube. So shout out to the little baby. You know what I'm saying? We got babies in your chat. Throw the babies in the chat. You know what I'm saying? Throw the babies in the chat. All right. Shout out to Jania Michelle and DeJounte Murray. Hopefully they get married soon, man. Shout out to them. They had a wonderful 4th of July. Now, if anybody needs to take pointers on how to throw a video, make a video live, is Royalty. Okay, Royalty, take some notes from Jania. This is a real trooper right here, okay? This video was exciting and amazing all the way through. And it was a lot of B-roll too, but it was just action-packed, full of like stuff going on, not just, well, you guys, you know, whatever. Shout out to Royalty though. Let's get to the next thing. All right, so of course the other day I talked about CJ So Cool putting up this post. For the record, please stop thinking she was connecting me with business deals, because every person she ever introduced me to either scammed me or used me for free promo. Now, with this being said, a lot of YouTubers and T channels and all this have been coming out with saying CJ So Cool been scammed. Oh, who'd he scam? Now everybody getting the same information from the same place, and you know it's giving copycat. Okay, so everybody's posted up this Department of Justice from the guy who's hanging around CJ So Cool named G Money. Okay, now Gregory Jerome Wings Jr. was recently shown in CJ's video when he went to his hometown, Gary, Indiana, and visited his grandma's home. Now, he did go to prison. He did go to the feds for fraud, okay? It was mortgage fraud. Now, but he did not meet CJ through Lexi, okay? This is not somebody that's there to scam CJ So Cool. And a lot of the T channels were saying, oh, this guy might be scamming CJ. No, he's with CJ right now. Now, the scam might not have happened just yet, but there's some, you know, sometimes where there's smoke, there's fire, but I wouldn't lean and say that this man is scamming CJ So Cool. So y'all got to give a man a chance. If a man turned a new leaf, like he made a lot of money as a mortgage, doing mortgage fraud, like $19.5 million. Now, the guy's got a brain somewhere up there. You know what I'm saying? He got out, paid them back, and he's back on his feet now. So y'all got to give people a chance, man. That's why I don't like when everybody just bash people for changing their life. Yeah, they might have made a mistake at like 20-something years old. I don't know how old he was, but he talks about it. Let's get to what G Money had to say. G Money put out an Instagram post. You can find it. Blame it on G. You know what I'm saying? He says, in 2007, I was sentenced to 10 years in federal prison when I was 23 years old for mortgage fraud. Like I said, man, everybody was young. I went to prison at 21, you know what I'm saying? So let's be real, man. You got those years to get to mess up, get your life together, come back and, you know, get on the grind. He said, I was sentenced to 10 years of federal prison when I was 23 years old for mortgage fraud. It was the first and only time I've ever been in trouble with the law. In 2008, the feds took $19.5 million from me. I served 8 years and 4 days in prison. I was released from prison in January 2014. In 2015, I finished paying off my debt to society by paying $8.5 million in restitution to get off federal probation. Anybody got a problem with that can kiss my behind. It was 16 years ago. I was just a kid. Now, a lot of people say, that's not a kid. 24 years old. What was he? 24, 23 years old. That's not a kid. Well, it's not a kid, but it's a young man. And as a young man, we all know that your frontal whatever in your head, it don't develop until you like 26. You know what I'm saying? So you still, as a man, they say we still immature, okay? So you got time to mess up, but you know, if you're 34, 35, 40 and you still going to prison, come on, man. I mean, there's no excuses for that. You know what I'm saying? So the man been on his grind, he got his life together, and 16 years ago he was, when he got in trouble, he sat down for 8 years and had time to think about it, and he's on his grind now. So you can't hate on the man, man. Y'all stop putting out this false information saying he's a scammer and stuff like that. Get a man a chance. Give CJ a chance. CJ need to be around people like mentors and other people that's winning. And y'all always talk about Bandman Kevo is a scammer, but y'all don't want him to be around Bandman, do y'all? You know what I'm saying? Y'all ran him off from CJ on 32s. Like, come on, man. Y'all got to stop the cap, man. Everybody, let me know what y'all think in the comment section, man. Let me know what you think about Jania, Michelle, and her baby daddy's 4th of July. How great was that video? And let me know what y'all think about G Money the Scammer. Go check it out. His Instagram, Blame It On G. Everyday people, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to holler at you later. Peace.
What you say you give me, shit ain't working yet. She want a turkey leg, not no Percocet. Lying down the street and they ain't serving yet. I pull up to a bumper and she say her name was Burger. Man, the way she lick her lips, now it's concerning me. You like your meat all the way down, you like it pink in the middle. Hey, where y'all going after this? You trying to kick it a little? They tell your homegirl that she should try living a little. Or what, maybe a lot.
Who are these niggas?